Hello, good morning from Amsterdam. My name is Ivana, and today we are decorating the Christmas tree. Yay! If you're thinking, Ivana, why are you all so dressed up and in makeup and everything so early in the morning, it is, what is it? Almost 11 p.m. and I'm not going outside. Even though yesterday was okay, I'm not going outside. I had a call for the thing that could potentially change my life. And I guess it went okay, so I have to do something for that, but still I can't tell you what it is. But I wanted to let you know what the status is, because yeah, if it all goes down, I have this on camera, this whole process. Oh, I need to have breakfast, man. Okay, I know this looks like I just threw up, but it is seriously the best cold winter breakfast ever. It is apple cinnamon oatmeal. Love it. Oh, look how much I have. And it's hot because I just cooked it. Oh my gosh. Love, 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 love. I'm just going to take a nap because the post-India hangover is too real and it gets a lot more intense when I'm tired, so I'm giving myself a lot of breaks. I'm making sure I'm sleeping enough, I'm eating enough. I had distraction yesterday at the French PR event, but otherwise I have kept my agenda as empty as possible, because I knew it wouldn't be easy to come back. Tomorrow I'm filming the accent challenge with Mo Dutch. That's gonna be super fun, a big distraction. And today I'm setting up the Christmas tree, but right now I just need to take a nap. It is almost 2 p.m. I recharged for a little bit. I'm still not feeling like 100% happy, but I hope I will be even better after this meal. So this is just vegetarian chili I have left over. I added lettuce, some cottage cheese, and sauerkraut. And if you're thinking sauerkraut, what the F? Well, I'm out of avocados, and I love sauerkraut. So I'm also going to cook that tonight. So just gonna eat. What are you doing here? Oh my gosh, Stefan was just hiding around the corner here. He looked like a little creep. What are you doing? I'm gonna edit a video, and yeah, that's it. What is it? Do you want something? No? You want a hug? Yeah? Okay, come. No? You share the camera. I wanted to start setting up the Christmas tree, and then I thought I still haven't cleaned out my suitcase, so that's what I did now. Christmas tree time! Oh no, the first ball that I got out, I already broke it. I really hope that's not what she said. Seriously, maybe I should return more to social media, because you guys always, always make me laugh. You are the funniest viewers, followers, friends ever. So Martin Umbers, he sent me, in yesterday's vlog, you said that you could buy strippers when you got money, but the only stripper you would buy is the strip of the paneer wrap at the McDonald's. Which is true, which is so true. Thank you, Martin, for making me laugh during this India hangover. Seriously, you guys are just the best. So I had this, I think for, well, not for a year, for 6 months or something, because I bought it for a video with Franny Babe, and we had no freaking clue what this was. It is disgusting. I'm sorry if you like it, but it is the most disgusting candy. Well, we thought it was candy I've ever eaten, and I just needed to know what it was. So I asked you guys on Snapchat, and and somebody answered, oh yeah, and also I didn't know what goli andar masti ba means, but apparently it means like enjoy from, have it from the inside and enjoy from the outside or something in Hindi, but it sounds normal in Hindi. And also someone is asking, are you all right? Because this one's for those who are not well. Yes, I'm okay. I'm not sick. I just bought this once and didn't know what it was. Also, let me see. This is a form of grapes. It is an excellent home remedy for most of the diseases. If you have been consuming a lot of meat, oily meals, alcohol, and overeating, then black raisins or munakas are the answer. Oh my gosh! I did not know. That's amazing. That's amazing. Thank you. I love Snapchat. You should follow me on Snapchat. Let me see. Yeah. So I just posted it on Snapchat like 10 minutes ago and you guys already gave me so much information. So this is for after Christmas apparently or after New Year's. I made some healthy nom, so roasted carrots and onions with sesame seeds and some sauerkraut. Yum, so good. With fake chicken. And yeah, totally gonna enjoy this. I didn't finish the Christmas tree because it's not a matter of life and death. I will finish it tomorrow.
Golly and then
the things I asked you yesterday what it was. Okay, try it.
We need it. Oh man, the smell alone.
I know, it's horrible, right?
Oh, God.
Try it. Oh, go. God. If you would like to hang out with me tomorrow again, click that subscribe button. And if you like this vlog, put a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye.